Hey guys,
Hollow Kisuke here, and I can see we have the beautiful Ellen Page, which I'll be playing with her later on. Fantasize if you want to fantasize with that. I know I already have. And we'll also be talking with William Defoe, aka Green Goblin. And from the back, you see a big picture of his mug. And then a few other things. A few scenes from the game. And you can see it's blood and taints, violence, sexual content, strong language, use of drugs and alcohol. So you know this game will be good. So let's rip into this already. As you bear with me, I'm doing this one-handed. I'll give you guys a quick close-up view of my fingers real quick.
Son of a bitch!
Then we got the wrapper off, move that out of the way, and then we slide it out of the cover. Ooh, nice. You got a nice chrome photo of Ellen. Back's alright, but they could have added William Defoe on the back.
Email, address,
or Aiden.
Password.
Of course, that will ruin the surprise.
So we can check and update the security.
Inside, we got... looks like...
forgot. One dumbass move.
Looks like all these... push of special edition pre-orders. Or not pre-orders, but add-ons. I'll give you a quick view of everything you will get.
One problem.
But I will not be showing the back because I don't want anyone taking my code. And there's the disc. And then. And there's what looks like behind the inside of the case.
They kept showing that. I'm like, what the fuck? And Chris wasn't doing it because he was on his account. I thought it was dusted. So I said, fuck.
And that is. The conclusion of my unboxing.
No, why?
So, if you guys like this unboxing, please give a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more unboxings. And hopefully, I'm not making no promises, but hopefully in the near future, I will try to start a Let's Play channel on my channel. So hopefully, I'll get that started, if nothing goes wrong. So, stay tuned for more great videos, and see you later.